depth. And going was a very, it was very trusting.
In the summer of 08, Hank Johnson struggled to make ends meet. The young father left his home in Pasadena, moved into a hotel room in Hearne to make a living. It's the spitting image of any small town USA. In the 1900s, it earned the nickname Booger County. Rumors of corruption and conspiracy continue to swirl the streets, keeping the nickname alive. Historic buildings line Main Street in Hearne, many worn down and tattered. A gas station is going in where St. Johnson's Motel once stood. The 27-year-old spent his days working as a welder at the Oak Grove plant in Robertson County. His evenings spent playing guitar, entertaining his co-workers. His weekends helping his mom put on puppet shows for kids.
He was always musical, even when he was little, very musical. And he also did impressions.
Hank Johnson's good reputation didn't fit in at the executive end. Police called it a hub for drugs and prostitution, the type of place locals would tell you to avoid after dark. But for Johnson, room 125 was his temporary home. On the night of July 10th, it became a crime scene.
You could see where there was blood.
Just before midnight, Johnson's girlfriend, Sonny Carter, found him on the floor of his room, barely conscious, barely alive.
He was just sitting there, just slumped over his knees. I called the front desk. I told him that something had happened. It looked like he had been beaten.
Hearne police roped off the scene while paramedics rushed Johnson to a local hospital. He slipped into a coma and died 11 days later, his mom by his side.
What happened that night, that took my heart and my family's heart and his kids' heart.
Back at the scene, cops questioned several people, knocked on doors, and combed the area for evidence. Two of Johnson's guitars